Hello, hello. This is Monica Jackson Buxton coming to you today from the Ultimate Ensemble. I am a paparazzi independent consultant, and I wanted to come talk to you a little bit about being a paparazzi consultant. Can you really make money? Is this really a legitimate business? $5 bling, feeding the habit with $5 jewelry? When I tell you, yes, it is. Okay, so what I want to tell you today is all the ways that you can make money with paparazzi. I've got 10 ways for you to understand. You just pick one. You can pick them all and anything in between, because when you become a paparazzi independent consultant, you run your business just like you want, because at the end of the day, what did I say? It's your business. Now, there's policy and procedures. There's things that you have to do. But for example, the number one way to make money selling paparazzi accessories is to recruit other women, other men, other people that want to have that sense of residual income, able to have their own business and pour into themselves. So recruiting and teaching others is the best way, the most lucrative way to be able to grow your business. Now sales is what we do, but with paparazzi accessory, like this piece right here, I love it. I've got my stack bracelets on. I got my ring on. These things sell themselves. You look at the women that are wearing this jewelry, and next thing you know, they're going to be like, oh my goodness, where did you get that? This is one of our Z pieces, and it's $25. As a paparazzi consultant, you get it for $16.25. And so you're able to sell it and make your 35% profit. All the other pieces are $5 and you get 45% profit. With that concept, sales is what it does. It's not that you have to go out there like a dealership, a salesman at the dealership. What you're going to actually do is you just show the jewelry. It does everything else for you. The next thing, like I'm doing this video now, is Facebook Live, Instagram Lives. I love it. I am addicted. I love being in front of people, meeting people. I see those names coming up on the screen, and it is awesome. And it's just that easy. You take that jewelry out, you show it, you describe it, you tell them how much it's cost, how much it will cost, how you can get the jewelry to them, how they can pay. It is over. The next thing that I really enjoy doing, I don't know which one is best, the Facebook Lives or the vendor events, but vendor events and pop-up events where vendors are just showcasing their jewelry, and the vendor events are more lucrative because they draw more people. People are already coming for a cause, for a purpose. And you, when I say you get to meet all kinds of people and pour into them, and they come up to the rack like, oh my goodness, you got so much jewelry. Well, here go your little bucket, fill it up, and let's see what we can get for you. Pop-ups are just as fun because you get to meet other vendors, you build your network, you develop relationships, and I'm telling you, it's an awesome, amazing thing. Online sales are wonderful as well. That's probably the easiest, because let me tell you what happened. All you have to do is direct people to your website. Oh, did I tell you that the website is free? As soon as you purchase your kit, the website is automatically added with your name. You add a picture. Honey, you are in business. All you have to do is direct people, just direct them to the website, and it handles the rest. The shipping, packing it up, delivery, check, tracking, and everything. And then you're paid your commission off of the items. I mean, it's just that easy. Now, the next one, I don't know. Who doesn't like a party? I know I do. You can do home parties or bag parties. You're going to say, Monica, what is a home party? Well, somebody says, okay, I've got one coming up. It's going to be a ladies' night in. And what we're going to do is we're going to have an evening just for ladies. Everyone's bringing some food. I'm going to set up the jewelry. They're going to spend a night in their pajamas, do each other's hair. I mean, just like we were when we were kids, like a big old slumber party, and they buy jewelry. From there, you introduce them to the jewelry. You introduce them to the business, offer to have one at their house with their friends. It's a win-win situation. Now, there are times when I meet someone, they say, you know, Monica, I don't want to do a home party, but I tell you what, give me some jewelry, put it in a box, put it in a bag. It's called a bag party. And what they do, they take that bag or that box and they sell it to their friends. I have a lot of ladies that do that only because they just want the free jewelry. Every 10 or 12 pieces that are sold, then that's what they do. They get free jewelry from that, and they love it. And at the same time, the money is actually Cash App or PayPal directly to me. And I'm not even there, and the money just comes in. The next one is, we're on number 7. I tell you, all these ways we got now. Number 7 is posting to social media. You know how you just post a picture of your family, your friends, your children, something about your job, and a nice caption. I tell you, you take the pictures, you hit a button, download, it goes straight to your phone, and you're able to upload those pictures to Facebook. And what will happen is people will comment, I want that piece, how much is it? Do you have another color? Whatever it is, and you just respond, and they pay. It's just that easy. Now, the easiest way, when you got those customers coming in, you've built your customer base, there are going to be some people that are going to be VIP customers. They come back, everything you show, they love, they buy. VIP parties are when I place an order every Monday through Friday at 3 o'clock. Every consultant can go on and purchase whatever they like, and they're called new releases. These are the new items that are put out. When they put those new items out, you buy them. Once your order is confirmed, you can start posting them. What I do is I send them to my VIP customers first. I give them first dibs because they're here all about the business. They come in to buy that jewelry. So what happens, they have first pick. They know what's coming. There's no need for no live, nothing. They just want to say, show me them pictures, show me what you got. I'm going to show you the money. Also, you can do a messenger party where you have friends come in to a private chat session, and your consultant, like me, they post pictures, they post games, and what happens, all you have to do is comment. So you may not have time to listen to a live all day long, because you can't stay still. You may not hold your interest, but if you just see pictures and you're like, I want that one, I want that one, I want that, done deal, sale is over. The next one is bling bags. Oh, don't catch me nowhere without my little bling bag. In my bling bag, I have all my items that, you know, an array of different items. So you can make sure that you are able to give everyone a little something that they like. And they'll say, Monica, what's in your bling bag? Or I'm out somewhere at Starbucks and getting a cup of coffee and going through my bag. Or I bless somebody with a piece. You know, I met a lady one day. She was at the grocery store and she had a beautiful outfit. Makeup was awesome, and hair was fixed, but she didn't have any jewelry on. I said, can I bless you? She said, can you? I said, I sure can. You stay right here, and I promise I'm just going to come back. Went back and looked in the bag and found something that would match her dress. She's been buying ever since, and that was a blessing to her just to give her a gift. And the very last thing that I can just share today, because I don't want to keep you too long, you can have your own website. Square has it where you can do Square Marketplace. That's one that I use. And different ones that are out there. You don't have to, and I have Shopify. With those two websites, you're able to post your items. And people just go just like they go to Walmart and pick out what they want. And what happens is, you go to sleep, you wake up, there's orders. It's not that you got to sell anything. They have already swiped the card, and they're ready for you to fulfill the order and mail the jewelry. So what happens, all you got to do is hit fulfill, put it in an envelope, wrap it up all nice and tight because we don't want nothing tore up or beat up, and then just go ahead and send it to them. It's just that easy. Now, face-to-face is the number one thing. Face-to-face, when you get to meet people, talk to them, see them hold the jewelry up to themselves, look in the mirror, and they're just like, oh my goodness, that is beautiful. To see that smile on their face, to see someone, they may be having a bad day, and you just bless them with a piece of jewelry, or you have it on, and that you get a compliment. Next thing you know, oh, I have another one. Would you like one? I mean, I'll be honest. I had one lady say, look here, I might not see you no more. I want that one right there. I will buy it off your neck. And I made sure that I went on and got one. But, I mean, it's just that easy. Wearing the jewelry, face-to-face, website, it's all available for you. Remember, at the end of the day, it's your business. You run it and you do things as what's comfortable for you. So people will say, I don't want to do a live. I don't want to do a live. You don't have to do a live, but let me show you something. Let me tell you something. I had one of my teammates. She said, I'm never going live. Child, we had a training. We came. We let her practice. We went through the entire process, put it on a private Facebook page so she could see what it was like. She been going live ever since. Because some people start out, said, I just want the discount. And then you get that fever. I tell you, you feel them. You take care of them $5 habits. And it just takes care of everything else from then on. So I tell you what, this is Monica Jackson Buxton from the Ultimate Ensemble. My team is called the Dazzlers, from denim to diamonds, whatever and everything in between. So my thing is, if you're wondering about this business, if you're wondering, can you really make money? Do I really have time? You work it how little or how as much as you please. So if you would like to reach out to me, my Facebook page is Monica Jackson - Buxton. Buxton is spelled B-U-X-T-O-N. My business page, my company name, is The Ultimate Ensemble. If you would like to shop online, my webpage is www.paparazziaccessories.com/31058. I love to hear from you. I won't hound you down. Hunt you down. If this is something you're interested in and you just have a couple of questions, or you need me to fill in, how can this benefit you? What can you get from it? I'm your girl. Again, this is Monica Jackson Buxton from the Ultimate Ensemble, the Dazzlers from denim to diamonds. Let me know how I can help. Y'all take care. Bye-bye.